in 2014, aka dropped Levels, an album that shook the South African music scene and cemented his status as a South African hip-hop legend.
Trying to figure out how to, you know, fuse house and fuse dance music and fuse hip-hop and make it authentic and make it African and make it, you know, refreshing. So it took a while for me to kind of figure out how to do it. But if you listen to the album, I think, you know, in my humble opinion, it's the album of the year.
And that's so humble of you.
Smoking the jets, smoking the jets, smoking the black cigarettes, taking it straight to the head, chicken select, this is the sweetest revenge.
Anyway, if you were an alien, you came to planet Earth and you told me to tell you about AKA.
Yes, please, yeah.
I would say I'm a songwriter, I'm a performer, I'm a producer, I'm a lover, I'm a fighter. It's been a long time coming, that, you know, I've been, you know, building up to my sophomore album, my second album, and you know, with this album I've decided to, you know, take a different you know, direction in terms of the sound, trying to create sort of like a bridge between rap music and house music in our country. So it's something that I'm very excited about, something I'm very passionate about.
AKA's Levels remains a landmark in South African hip-hop history, a testament to innovation, creativity, and passion.